people. How we doing? How we doing? Welcome. Right, a little bit of a change, really, to start things off. Just to let you know about that. So, what has happened is that we have got a bit of a change around the house. So, due to some very, 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 very kind donations over the last about a month, has allowed me to get a bit of a better setup. So that is one little thing. Let me just do that. And that's allowed me to set it up. So this is my very, very first time in terms of with this new setup. So we will see how it goes. I will do a little tour a little bit later. But let's say hello to everyone. Let's say hello to everyone first of all. So we've got Michael Halbrook. Welcome to the stream. I did check to see if you've been here before. You had been here before. I thought I did recognise the name. Turner, Charles, Gaming with Ed. How you doing, Turner? I saw your little sad face about dying at school. Dying at school is not a good idea. So, Gaming with Ed. Mr. Theatre is in the house. Sean is here. Matt Wing. Hello again, dude. How was work last night? I am sorry that you didn't get me for the whole night, but I was a broken man. I was a broken man. Who else we got? We got Sergeant Dillian. Bellaz as well. Welcome again. Welcome as well. So everyone, welcome to the stream. So, first of all, I've realised finally after how long, how to get the camera to zoom in slightly, which is a good sign at the start. So we'll see how well that goes. So you get to see my face a little bit closer up. And I'm gonna be a tart my hair. Gabriel, welcome as well, buddy. Welcome. So, how are we all doing? How are we all doing on this wonderful Friday? Everyone got the Friday feeling? Everyone got the Friday feeling? I hope you have. You better have the Friday feeling. That's what I say. You should definitely have the Friday feeling. If you don't have the Friday feeling, then that means you work weekends. Haha. Right. Hope I don't give you another heart attack with fake beta nose. Yeah. Well, to be honest, I didn't realise with the beta for Fallout. It was quite funny because people told me it was going on for like what? I am good, how are you? You know, Matt, whoa, my face goes a little bit, Matt, you know you can just use a normal chat to ask that sort of question, but yes, buddy, I am doing very, 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 very well. So, how is your day, dude? Thank you very much again for the £44 dono. Dude, you've really got, you know chat, you can just use chat for just normal questions. But dude, I need to give you again, Mr. Matt Wing. Ah, dude. Llama. I think you were running really low on Llama points, weren't you? So it's a great way. So first of all, let me just do the normal. Thank you so much. I will show you around as well a little bit later in the stream, the setup that I have got. I'm very happy with it. I've just got to just sort out a couple of things that should make it a bit easier. So, 400,000, 816,000. Let's do 2 million. Let's do 2 million. Let's give you 2 million. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There you are. But yes, dude, Mr. Matt Wing, I am doing very, very good. Very busy day. But that's always a good thing. That is always a good thing. So, yes. Right. Christopher Hernandez and the wife is in the chat as well. Everyone behave yourself. The wife is here. Ha ha. I don't know if I'm going to get like square eyes. I need to be about here. Like, I'm really close to the TV. I will show you around the setup very, very shortly, ladies and gentlemen. I will definitely send you across the setup. Bleach PG Street. Just got chicken dinner in you know what game. And I came here. Trent, you need to move left slightly. Is that better, wife? Is that my whole face in there? You can be very happy with that. Oh my god, I'm playing as Vexx. Of course we're doing Vexx. Of this TV. Or try the cam on top of the TV. No, it's not on the TV. It's not on the TV. TV's there. TV is here. So how are we doing anyway, people? How are we doing? Is that better, though? How are you, Sub Bleach, as well? Welcome to the stream as well, buddy. Welcome. Right, okay. So first things first. Let's drop anything that is not needed. Okay, it's going to give me more armor. Right, okay, so let's do that. Do that. Don't need that. Fine, booze, fine, that, fine, that. Spindle, welcome to the stream. And Pat Stone as well, welcome. How are you both doing? I hope you're having a great day as well. I hope you're having a good day. I hope you're having a good day. Oh, right. So, what have we been up to, people? What have we been up to? Let me know in chat. I'm a nosy llama. I am a nosy, nosy llama. I knew that was coming. Spindy from the wife. Right. I'm surprised and I didn't hear it. She would be getting very excited. It's Friday, the best day. Monday, the worst day. Friday, the best day. Do people agree with that? Do people agree with that? Okay, so that's how that's going down. Okay, there you are. That's good. We're going to drop them at the moment, I think. Unless you work the weekend. 100%, Pat. 100%. I 1,000,000% agree with that. Right. Let's just drop anything here again that is not of any need. Yes. So, Matt, so am I. So am I, dude. I need to set up the beta, but if you want on the Saturday or the Sunday, we will 100% get a game out. We will 100% get a game out together. We will go exploring the wastelands. Oh my god, this is the boar. Why have I done this? Come on, game. I made this pretty wee girl. Won't we talk about her? Coco! Welcome to the stream as well, Coco. How you doing, buddy? How are you today? How is Mr. Coco? Wake me up before you, Coco. You gotta do the cokey Coco. Mighty Gamer, welcome. Oh, sorry. Hey, Coco. Mighty Gamer. Neo, damn, you look fresh. That is not fresh by any means, Neo. Let's have a quick look. I don't recognize the name Mighty Gamer unless you've changed your name. So let's have a quick look. Mighty Gamer. Oh, Mighty Gamer, you have been here before. I do apologize. James as well. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. Theater. Trent, sing like an evil llama. I don't even know what an evil llama would sound like singing. Generally do not know. Right, weapons. Greatsword, no, don't care about that. According to that, it's better than that. But it's going to swing slower. We'll keep both of them on me. We'll keep both of them on my person. We need that as well. Staff of Fury. Steel sword thingy. Wubberjack. There you are. Right, let's go. It's sarcasm, Trent. Ah, well, I thought he was a compliment in my appearance, thinking that I look nice and fresh. It's the way forward. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Sing to sleep, Coke. Sing me. Mr. Morris, welcome as well. How you doing, Chris? Morning, evening, whatever it is. I don't know what it is. I generally do not know what it is. And Chris, I apologise yesterday for completely missing all your comments so you couldn't enter. I apologise. For the next one, dude. For the next one. Wake me up before you're cold, cold. Do 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 do. Right, let's go to Mark Half. Gunsmoke, welcome as well, buddy. Mr. Gunsmoke, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? So Matt as well, I forgot, I know you said you've got work. Do you work weekends as well, or is it just Monday to Friday for you? Mr. Wayne, welcome. How you doing? Long time no see, nipple salad. You've got to love that. You've got to love that. So Chris, how are you doing? And Gunsmoke, how are you doing as well? It's good to hear, Wayne. Wayne, you haven't been in the streets for a while, so it's great to have you back. Good to hear. Why does he need... Hey, okay, so yeah, like you say, you're going to settle down and have some good fun at the weekend with, of course, Skyrim? No, not Skyrim, Fallout 76. That is the way forward. God damn you. Making sure... See, people, if you notice that I'm starting to fall asleep during my streams, that is the one. That is the one that you need to do to make sure that I am awake. Right, okay, so where are we going? Have a quick read. Yeah, been busy since LOL was on the phone restrictions this weekend. I am tired as hell, mate. Going to settle kids off before Mrs. goes to work, then jump on Red Dead Redemption 2 for a bit. Nice, nice, I like that. That is sometimes the way. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's what I do need. If you notice any sleepiness, jump will work. Do not worry. Only thing is, it's on a 5-minute cooldown. That's the only thing. No, you don't know me. No, you don't know me. Go away. You don't know me. Do, 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 do. Don't need that. Hello? Well, no, I need to be over there. Where is that person? That way, then, it's going to be. Aha! Knock, knock. Right. Let's be sneaky. Matt, I like that. Try any command. Whack it down. See if it works. That is definitely the way forward. Definitely the way forward. Right. We got a bounty. Lol, last week I was at my sister's Jason and my wife took the phone on Saturday till Thursday so we could spend time with each other. Ah, there you are. There you are, I like that. The chair's a little bit squeaky. Don't like squeaky chairs. Not a squeaky chairs. No to squeaky chairs. Wee! Right, okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Gotta keep Trenty Poo awake. Yeah! any sign of snoozing, you've gotta just like, I don't know. the problem we've got is it's a completely different outline. Like I said to you, some more time during the stream, if I start feeling a bit sleepy, I'll show you around the new setup so you can see what I've done. And then, of course, I will be doing a video as well. Whee! No, I haven't yet. That's an interesting one. Gunsmoke, you know, like, everything. I love it. I love it a lot. No, you don't know me. No, you don't know me. You don't know me. Where are we going? Where is this one? I want this one in. Where is the inn? Aha! Whee! Whoop! There you are, the Warrens. Mr. Larry! Welcome, Mr. Larry. How you doing, buddy? How are you doing, Larry? I hope you are doing well, buddy. I have, I think I still haven't refunded you all of the donations. Fuzz TV, welcome to the stream as well, Fuzz. How are you doing? How is Mr. Fuzz as well and Mrs. Fuzz? How are you both doing? I can't yell to Katie. Katie, you're in the stream.
Oh,
please don't. Uh-oh. Hi. Okay, that's really random. That's really random. Why has he got a quest marker? What is it that's you're questing? Retrieve, return the book, kill, speak to... Yeah? Are you Dane Dean? You are. So what the hell am I meant to talk to you about? Okay, whatever. Right, I think we should try and do some more of the main quest. What do you think, people? Bit more of the main quest? Bit more of the main quest? Ah, oh, nice, Fuzz. Excellent. Don't mind a bit of streaming. I'll have to pop in, depending on how long you are going on for. Trent, you're with Katie. Hey, Fuzz. I saw you uploaded. Sorry, I didn't get a chance to watch it. Come back. We're doing okay. Trent yawning. Sometimes scary quickly. Oh, shall we? Yeah. It's okay. The yawn's all right. I've got an energy drink in the fridge, which I'll probably get in a sec. What were you doing out here again? Look. Run! No. That is not acceptable. Right. Okay. So what I think we're going to do is let's get on to some quests. Let's go Riften. Let's go back to Riften first. Now let's actually do the quest over there. I think that's a good idea. Little Red Cookbook. Oh. In terms of, we've been playing a lot of the Fallout 76 beta. I think my character is now on level 15. But during the weekend, of course, if PS4 is running exactly the same time, which I think it is, then I'm going to be starting a new character on the PS4 and, of course, playing with Matt and then whoever else he has as well. Turn up the game volume. No problem at all. My control batteries are low. There you are, buddy. Onto VW. What's VW? WV, sorry. What's WV?
Don't say I get so confused.
Gyro, I'm back. Welcome. How you doing, Gyro? How are things with you, buddy? How are things with you? Puss, tomorrow, Trent, when you not streaming, because me and Katie and Uta want a cola. Well, you know what sort of my time is normally, so afternoons are normally a good idea. That's normally my time. Stop yawning. Yawning is bad for you. Right, okay. Are we going that way? We are going that way. Sneaky, sneaky. Right, let's do that. Larry. You're too big on YouTube now. I'm finding more streamers now. I like those small guys. Oh, dude, I'm never going to be like stupid superstar. I think in terms of, I'd be happy. I'd be happier sort of like a mediocre sort of sized streamer. The thing is, I struggle. You guys tell me. You tell me. About like, you missed this in chat. Imagine if I had like 100 or 200 people. I mean, it'd be a bit crazy. I'd be like, no. I'd have to have like super slow mode on. Hey, Connor. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing, Connor? How are you doing? Welcome again. Right. I do not know why I just fast traveled there. Hey, Paul Onion. We want Elder Scrolls 6. Paul Onion, 100% we need it. We need it, dude. So let me, bear with me. I don't recognize the name. So no, we don't. There it is, Paul Onion. So Llama. Add Mr. Paul Onion. We're going to give you 5,000 Llama Lords points as a welcome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. Yeah, we've got Fallout 76. You know, that's keeping us Fallout crazy people amused. But 100%, we need Elder Scrolls 6. Completely agree with you, buddy. Jay Fresh, welcome to the stream again, buddy. How are you doing? How are you doing? Mr. Paul Onion, Mr. Paul Onion. Woo. Right. Little Red Cookbook, Little Red Cookbook. Yeah, so Jay Fresh, I've been good actually, buddy. I've done a lot of housework, a lot of streaming again, and most of my work's up to date, but still quite a lot of things to do. But yeah, I'm doing good, buddy. I am doing good. Larry, all you're doing, dude, is just betting. Are you trying to beat the betting game again? Is that what it is? Is that what it is? Yes, we will make you listen to Baby Shark 100%. I love it. So how are you doing anyway, Paul Onion? How are you doing, buddy? Oh, Chris is excited to see you, Katie. Right, numbers jump is activated again. Vexx! Woo! Okay. Wake me up. Shall we, people? Shall we try and complete some of the main quests again? Because we had it last time. Waiting, I'm level 23 now. That should easily be enough to get the main quest going again. Right, okay, so. So. Right, let's go. Riverside. Get the Whispered Door quest? Yes, I think we've probably still got that as well. So that is a good shout. I like the idea of that. So let's go and do... Hey, Sarah, welcome. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Sarah? How are things with you? Right, you are right. Who said giveaway? Who said giveaway? I think definitely that we need to do one giveaway. So, people, very, 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 very simple. Very, very simple. The prize is 100,000. Llama points, okay? So all you have to do, it doesn't cost you anything to enter. Just get very simply, exclamation mark enter, into the chat, and you will be entered, Llama Dover King. it'd be like Fustera, but with spit. That would be like very weird. I love it. Right. Okay, so items. Get an exclamation mark, enter into chat, people. 100,000 Llama loyalty points are up for grabs. If you're new, you can still enter this giveaway for 100,000. That will get you lots and lots and lots of tickets into this giveaway. So, which will be happening at the end of next month as well. And you could join the waiting list of your stuff coming. Larry's been waiting for about 2.5 months now because I am stupidly busy. So we will do it. I love Llama Nation. Yes, Llama Nation. And we're growing all the time, which is an amazing thing as well. I mean, Princess, do not fall asleep on my... where are we going? We need the Elder Scroll. Where's the Elder Scroll? Huh? Books. There it is. Right, let's hope. Nibble Salad, you are not. You are not new. I know you've been here before. It's really bright when it does that. I don't like it. Right. Right, guys, girls, what I'm going to do... Just going to let this run for 2 seconds. I'm just going to grab my other drink. So I'll be back in about 30 seconds, people. Back in 30 seconds. Hello again, hello, Moscadog, welcome. How you doing, Moscadog? How are things with you? I hope you're doing well, buddy. Right, I finally killed that one. Excellent, got my monster. Yeah, I need to be caffeinated as well. It's been a long, long day, and this stream is not sponsored by Monster. Monster, if you are watching, I'd be more than happy to sponsor your streams if you give me unlimited supply of Monster. Yeah, so Kim, Connor, we will be doing some more Fallout, definitely tomorrow. Monster is bad for you. Yes, I am trying. I am trying to cut down as well. Are you getting drunk on monsters? Yeah, why not? Why not? Bit drunk on monster. So people of the stream, who wants to see... Who wants to see my latest layout? Who will see the latest layout? Theater. Theater's the first one on there. Right, I'm hoping that it's not going to glitch. If it's going to glitch, then of course what we'll do is we'll get back. No problem, Coco. No, there we are. Good, good. We are going to learn Dragon Rage. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Really? Really? Why would you do that game to me? Why? Okay, the game has a weird sound. That's weird. Can we get a ripping chat? Can we get a ripping chat for this? Right, what I'm going to do then, why this is reloading. Camera control. Let's reduce the zoom. Hello? Yeah, Matt. What the hell happened there? Just completely died. Right, I'm going to do it. I'm going to hide the properties. Just drop this down here. So, guys and girls, what I want to do, I want to show you my latest, especially Matt. Matt, this is what you have allowed me to get, okay? So this is what you have allowed me to get due to your kind donations. And also, Larry, some of your money was still left over. But out of your money, it hasn't arrived yet, but I've got myself my dream gaming chair. So I will definitely show that off when, of course, it arrives. Right, let's pick a winner for 100,000 Llama Lords points, and we'll open it up again. Winner is... Sarah! Congratulations, Sarah. I will get the points added to you. Guys and girls, all I'll do is we will do exclamation mark enter again. Exclamation mark enter for your chance to win another 100,000 Llama loyalty points. Right, people, let me show you then. Let me show you around. Let me show you around and just show you what has changed. So, does everyone... Oh, who won the monthly giveaway? That was Matt Wing. Matt Wing was our wonderful monthly giveaway winner. Okay, so, yes. I think I have to do... is it your name? Exclamation mark, Llama ad. See if that works. No, I don't know. Right, people, I don't know how well this is going to look, but here you are. So, the difference, if everyone remembers what it looked like before, of course. So, first things first, there's my current gaming chair. As you see, one arm missing. Doesn't look very, very happy. But, the nice changes. So, here you are. So, what we've got now is we've got over here, there's Princess sleeping on there. We've got the headset, we've got the Xbox and the PS4. That's down to the card donations. We've then got the TV here, got the soundbar. I mean, the soundbar I can't really use. The microphone sits kind of here. So this is where the microphone is. And then, of course, over here, we've now got the PC. What I will do is I'll do a better video which will show it off. But it's basically a 2.5 meter long desk. It is split into two. So there's the gap. But it just allows me really to have everything in one whole place. So there you are. There you are, people. It's not the greatest video, but I will be doing an update video, of course. But yes. Did your points go through? Did your points go through, Sarah? That's one big thing. Of course it would count as a donation. You would keep my belly very happy. Right, let's zoom this back in then. Zoom. Where were we? I think it was about 134. Right, there we are. Let's apply that. Ta-da! Oh, no. That's never good. That is never, never good. So... Larry, what are you doing betting all this? It's like you just want to lose all your Llama points again, or are you trying to take over the world? Is that what it is? Is that what it is? Right, okay, so. So. Ah, dude, that's what I try and do. That's what I try and do. If you're all having a bad day, underwear stream. No underwear stream, no. Hey, Toothless, welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing? How are you doing, buddy? Welcome. But wake me up before you go, go. Right. Did I get the quest done? I did get the quest done. Okay, so that's good news. Yeah, little Spider-Man Y fronts. That's exactly what I was wearing when I was streaming Spider-Man. 100%. No, we are not doing any streaming. In the underwear. In the underwear, no. I tell you what, if this now doesn't work, I'm going to be very upset. That's exactly how it's going to go. But no, we are not doing any streaming in my underwear. Unless it's Spider-Man, then maybe some Spider-Man Y fronts. Ah, right. Let's do that again then. Connie, you have to give me 2 seconds, buddy. But I will try and accept that by before it times out. Before it times out. Wake me up before you go go. What was I doing? I was doing items, I was doing books, and I was doing that. Right, okay, so. Yeah, I had to wear. Yeah, I should do, shouldn't I? Challenge Kim Webber. There you are. It's fine as a kid. But because I'm a fully grown adult, it doesn't. Oh, damn it. Ruining my streaming ideas. people are... Wah! God damn it, Coco. People, I want your idea, okay? I've been throwing some ideas around in my head, okay? And a couple of ideas in my head for the 1,000 subscriber special for the stream, okay? I don't want it to really... go past and we forget to do something. It's one of the biggest things in a YouTuber's, in my opinion, one of the biggest things in a YouTuber's life is to get the 1,000. And then, of course, once we get that, then you've got your 1,000, your 2,000, your 3,000, and then, of course, maybe the big red button or what YouTube sends you once you hit, I think now 100,000 subs, which would be crazy if I did that. But I want your help, people. My idea... It's a little bit like if anyone has had Weave's World. But what I want to do is I want to make you lovely people. Now, you don't have to have your face. It could be an audio clip, etc. But I'd like you to send in a video and I will edit everything. And it's just your favourite part of what you've enjoyed the most about the stream. So it could be your best bit. It could be... it could be a funny moment. It could be falling asleep. It could be whatever you want, okay? But who would be up for sending in a little short, like maybe 30-second clip or something? Who would like to do that? Who would like to do that? No, these are my teeth. These are my teeth. But yeah, what do people think about that? Really squeaky chair. Yeah, it would be through a Discord, Twitter, something like that. Basically, something just as simple as a very short little video. Completely up to you how you do it. But yeah, that'd be also an option. But that's kind of my idea. That is my idea. A gyro. Gyro, behave yourself. Coco will start blushing. I love that. That's a brilliant. Smoosh me now or I'll shoot a kitty. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, you gotta love it. No, don't kill the kitty. Princess, stop falling asleep on my Xbox. Skyrim memes. Come on. See, this was annoying. Why would it do that? So, basically what's happened so far, people, is that we got to the stage of him landing, that the Xbox decided to turn off and turn back on, which is always good fun, and then after that, it's gone a bit wrong. Nice, good old scratch tickets. Come on, games. Stop being crap. Come on. Just turn around quickly there. You're dead. You're dead. Look down, look up, spam the buttons.
Why are you not doing what you're meant to be doing?
Oh. Oh. No, not gonna work. Not gonna work. So, what we're gonna do then, people, is we're gonna do something that is not, that is not main quest related. No game sound. That's concerning. Okay, you should have game sound now. Should have game sound now. Let's go to... Let's go to White... No, no, Dragon Reach. Have we lost complete game sound then, people? Have we lost complete game sound? So you, yeah, right, okay. No need for the sound. Yeah, you know, you need some sort of Skyrim sound. No sound from the game at all. That's annoying. Why would you do this? Now, normally, the only way to fix this, the only way to fix this is to quickly flick OBS off and flick it back in. Because the only thing, actually, hold on. No, what I could do, properties, bear me 2 seconds, is we could try this, which is the deactivate. Okay, give that a second. And then reactivate. Mr. Infinite Flight, welcome, buddy. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah. Right, now... How's that? Okay. Whoa! No sound. Okay. So the only way that I could do this, people, is that this is... There is this weird sound. It's really random. It might be from just the TV. It might be the echo. Right. What I'm going to do, people, very, very simple. Very simple fix is I have to end the stream... close it down and then reopen it, basically. That's the simplest way. Because according to this, there is sound coming through the capture card. It's just for some reason it's not wanting to play ball. So the only way to do it is to shut it down and reopen it. That is the wonderful, wonderful world of thingy. That's the wonderful world of OBS. So guys and girls, I will be back in about 30 seconds to a minute. And I will see you in 2 minutes. See you shortly. Right, guys, girls, I am back and I think I can hear. I think that we're all good. Yeah, works now. There you are. Voila. There we are, people. We got it. We got it all. There we are. Right, okay. So, there we are. That's better. Woohoo! Na 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 na. MI6, open up. Get down on the floor. Open up. Yeah, it would have. What I had to do was I had to end the stream to reopen it. Very, very simple fix.
Ah, there you are.
There you are.
Yes.
It's an OBS.
I have something
sometimes.
A little different
OBS
planned this time.
I don't know why it does it.
But it's not for everyone
it's
to
a
hear.
Very silly thing.
Meet me in the Underforge tonight.
But it's all good now.
We will speak
and
more.
And the good news is, I think we're still running off the same one. So I think we're still running off the same account, which is fantastic.
I forget
so
that you've
no
never
need,
seen it.
If you haven't done
beneath
it already,
the Skyforge,
no need
where
to
Orland
make
works.
The video again.
The door is hidden, but I will show you the way.
Now it's too loud. Right, let me get it down. There you are. That should be better.
I wish more of our ranks asked such questions. I've started seeing the companions as a kind of family. I've battled next to every man and woman here, and the bonds of sweat are stronger than those of blood. I would trust anyone here
there
with my
are.
Life, which is more than
so
I'd
guys
say
and girls.
For the milk drinkers who raised me.
Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Well, I thought I wondered what that face was then. It confused me. I got so confused. Right.
I wish more. I've started seeing the companions as a kind of family.
Right. Meet with thingy at night. There you are. Well, it is night time, so we'll go outside. Wake me up before you go go. Wake me up. Oh, Charles rolls a free. A free.
Not now. The Underforge, tonight.
Well, we are. We're going towards the Underforge. But I don't want to be a werewolf. No, I don't want to do that yet. No, don't want to do that quest. No, I don't want to be a werewolf yet. No. Let's do a little bit of the College of Winterhold. Let's do a bit of College Winterhold. Why not? Just because I can. Or visit there or do that. I don't mind what I'm going to do. Let's visit the College of Winterhold. You are really, yes you are, Charles, 100%.
Tacos gave me diarrhea, diarrhea,
Jesus Christ. Hey, Fredman, welcome. Mr. Fredman, welcome to the stream. Bear with me 2 seconds. I don't recognize the name. No, I thought so. Fredman, what's happening so far? So, we are going to be doing some College of Winterhold quests and then probably moving on to some extra bits as well. I will try and do the thingy-majiggy. I will try and do the thingy. Right, what I'm going to have to do, dude, please stop sending me stuff, otherwise I will... Stop it! Stop doing that! I don't know what I'll do. I'll cry. Yes, you are. So, Fredman, you know, what I've done, dude, is I have given you snowberries. I've given you 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. We have a great crazy people. We have a great crazy people of Bethesda. I do streams on Fallout 76. I've got Call of Duty Black Ops. I play all the different types of games. So I hope you're doing well. I hope you are doing well. So 5,000 Llama loyalty points for you as a welcome.
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
Hello, May. Hello. Hello, hello. Ken Neely. Welcome to the stream as well, buddy. How are you doing? Ken, is this your first time as well? It is. So, Ken, Llama ad. Ken, I've given you 5,000 points as well. Both of you, both Fred and Ken, Fred and Ken, whoop, whoop. Let me know if you do decide on subscribing to the channel. If you do, I do give you an extra 10,000 Llama loyalty points. Unfortunately, you just missed the end of the month giveaway, but we do one every month. And of course, these points.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Well, Ken Nerdy, thank you very much for the subscription. As soon as I do that, my face goes all blurry as well. So, Ken, I will give you an extra... I'm doing good, though, Ken. You asked me the question. Stop. Please, I'm a nervous wreck. Llama ad. There's another 10,000 points for you then, Ken. Thank you very much.
Looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Oh. Thank you.
Stop it! Right.
Assorted books. Scrolls.
What have you got?
I'm sure you'll find some.
Don't care then. Right, let's move on.
Alright then.
So the Llama points, basically, the Llama points are a form of in-chat currency. They go towards your, statuses within the community. And also, normally each month, the points that you accumulate go towards the amount of tickets. But this month coming, you're all going to get one ticket, okay? So, and it's not going to cost you any Llama points. So you can save them up to go towards your status. So yes, that's how it's going down at the moment. We're going down. We're yelling timber! Ba ba da bow! Ow, ow, ow! Ow, ow, ow!
Now I'll show you to your quarters. You're going to be sharing space with your fellow apprentices, who you'll meet shortly.
Do I have Shadowmere, Ken? Fred,
this is
sorry.
Where you'll be staying.
Do I have Shadowmere?
This bed and desk are yours.
Yes, I do have Shadowmere.
Please try and be considerate of others.
Now, 17 shots,
let's go back
number
to the
38.
Hall of the elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and
no,
sessions.
I don't want to take that many shots. Behave.
After I finish showing you the grounds, we can talk.
Okay, go on then, show me around. Wake me up before your shadow.
Initially, you'll be learning from Tolkien.
Do you know what?
One of our
I actually don't know.
Wizards.
I think you have to go back to the pool. And then you can resummon him? I'm not 100% sure. I like it. Fred, I like it. Good knowledge, yes. I know that, of course, with companions you could do certain things over and over again. Didn't know with Shadowmere that could knock up Conjuring, so yeah, I like that.
Trent,
do you remember Esther Bragisera? I said that to her. Yeah, Esther Bragisera, that's it. Right, let's go in here then. Come on. Theater, you keep winning and losing on here at the moment. We haven't won the jackpot yet, have we? Anyone? Anyone won the jackpot? I don't think you had.
I have many important.
Hello?
Welcome. We were just beginning. So, as I was saying,
yes,
the first
we're going to get uncomfortably close to you.
Is, by its very nature, volatile and dangerous.
You,
unless you
can. It's actually got two different coloured eyes.
Can
I didn't know that.
Will destroy.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear.
Some
of course.
Ding ding dong. Right, people, I think what we're going to need to do is... I didn't draw the last winner, so 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gunsmoke! Dude, there you are. Gunsmoke, you've just won yourself 100,000 Llama loyalty points.
Let's get started.
So congratulations to you, sir.
Please, please.
Congratulations to you.
Exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution.
Oh.
Or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived.
So I've opened up a new one, people.
What any of us are capable of.
Let's get hashtag Gunsmoke into chat. He's just won himself 100,000 Llama loyalty points.
What do you think we should do?
So get exclamation mark enter into chat this time. for your chance to win another 100,000. 100,000.
Not going to weigh it.
Llama points.
I admire Llama points. But there are times when you must make decisions, even without all the facts. Rely on instinct.
We're all pretty new at this, right? Let's just give it a chance.
Okay, Fred. Dude, I like your knowledge.
All right.
I like your knowledge.
I suppose
I like it lots.
Something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells, all right? Would you mind helping me with the demonstration?
It's all right. Friend man, there are some people with some crazy knowledge on this game. I mean, I've played this game so much, I've missed this game. I'll be 100%. I have missed this game. And,
now, if you
my knowledge is very distinctly average.
I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up.
Wake me up before you go-go. Yeah, Fred, I love this game as well. I love this game. My name's Jeff. Well, actually, my name's Vexx. Vexx. Right. Magic. Conjuration. No. Restoration. Less award.
You have to keep your ward up or else this won't work. I don't want to hurt you. Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
Oh, come
now,
on.
Cast the ward spell and keep it up.
My current armor is actually very basic at the moment, Fredman. Hype Center, you are not new. Don't you tell me you're new when you're not. I know you've been here before.
Hold still. Oh, excellent work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history.
Oh, Ken, I like that. 911.
Fascinating excavation in the ruins of
when I play Fallout or Elder Scrolls, I try to power level as fast as I can.
I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
See, the funny thing is, in terms of what I used to do, so if I was not playing this game on stream, I would do my normal trick, which is basically use all your money, buy all the crafting ingredients, make everything, sell it back, buy all crafting ingredients, go backwards, forwards, and you could normally level up quite quickly. Brr. My eyes.
Good to see
you. Come
Skyrim
on, eyes. Wakey, wakey.
You give an old man.
I think my parents reserved a spot for me here at the college on the
where
day
are we going?
I was born.
Can't wait. Come on.
It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education.
I care little.
Ken, at the moment, I'm not sure what my
but
build is actually
need help
going
with
to be.
Conjuration magic.
No, I don't know what my build's going to be. At the moment, it's more of a tank at the moment, but I thought to myself, let's go to the College of Winterhold, let's tick off some of these. Well, I will do, actually, while I'm here. Just because I fancy doing it. Not there. Let's go to there. Friend man, I really like your knowledge. Yeah, you're giving me loads of hints. I love it lots. Love it. That's awesome.
Passage. Talk to Captain Galloway.
Captain Galloway does the business here. Use the ship's name.
Right, where are we going to go? What have we got to do over here? Let's do... Don't want to do them. do that. Let's do that. Who was that? Matt! Oh, dude. Was I looking a bit sleepy? Is that what it was? Right, okay. Oh, but Jesus. Right, let's go there. Oh, I need to update it as well, but a big shout out to our top three donators. Mr. Larry, who's actually in chat. Matt Wing, who's just recently donated again, dude. Thank you very, very much. And also, Udo Dooder. So thank you, all three of you. Michael, that did make me jump. Oh. Right. Yes. Yes, I know about the, Oh, you've got to love a bit of ebony. Ebony. Ah, yeah, you are. Yes, you are. Donating knowledge. Will you? Woo! Hey, Joker Mania. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Joker, is it Joker Ninja? Joker Ninja. Say hello in chat, Mr. Joker Ninja. Joker Ninja. Joker Ninja. Ninja, 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 Ninja. Hey, Joker Ninja, thank you very much for subscribing to the channel, buddy. I need to give you, 15,000 love points. Why get him burned to death? No! What are you doing? Dragon? You've got an arrow on your head! Ah, you've been right! Can I just arrow you in the face? How you doing anyway, Joker? Welcome! Welcome to our community. How are you doing today? How are you doing? What are you up to today? Who's that Pokemon? I see you, Mr. Sneaky. Preempting your jam. No, you're not going to play ball, are you? I am fine. Dude, that's good to hear. That's really good to hear. What race am I? I am currently a... What race am I? Oh, it's there, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
No, hold on. What am I doing? Skills. Some skills, isn't it? Race, Nord. That took me like half an hour. Right, we need to go northwest. There we are, that's it. I'm on my way. I thought you wrote, Ken. I always like the birds. I'm like, don't all males like the birds? Uh-oh. Stranger danger. Can we get in a ripping chat for that? That is... Can't you fly? No, I can jump off cliffs and die, though, Joker Ninja. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Let's get ripping chat. Let's get ripping chat. We need the rip. That's Rio. Come on, Coco. Really? You're going to take me all the way back there? Come on. I was doing so well. Don't tell anyone I was doing so well. Shush. I saw your spelling mistake. I saw it, Mr. Coco. Wake me up before you go, go. Right, I don't care about you. I will hit you, though, because you're annoying. That's my anal. You're talking probably about the extra thing, the spell. I forgot what the spell is. Right.
Hello. You shall die. Will you die quietly? No. No, no. Hello. And you're not. There you go. Right, okay. I'm on my way. Princess. Right, we're going that way. We're going that way. I'm on my way. So Fred, where did you learn all this? Where did you learn all this, dude? Right, okay, that was a bit where I died. I like it. So watching the videos, learning different tricks and then who did that? Oh, you're still following me. Stop following me. Josh, 18 and a half hours, dude. Thank you so much. You've put up with me for 18 and a half hours. That is awesome. What the world? Ah! Oh, sugar! That was close again. Stick to the mountain! Ha ha! You shall not defeat me. Uh oh, stick to the other side. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sad times. Okay, I don't think I'm going to survive that drop, but if we can keep going down slowly like... No, not like that! Oh, there we are. It's all good. It's all good. Apart from I think I'm going to glitch. No, it's all good. There you are. I'm on my way. Aliba! Joyful thing of expert chests with a skeleton key. Oh, come on. There. Whoop whoop. It's the sound of the police. Whoop whoop. Excellent. Now, what have I got to do over here? Permission to board, sir. Whee.
You are trespassing here. I suggest you move.
Who here, honestly in the chat, who here does like the Falmor? Who actually likes them? Because I absolutely hate them. I hate the Falmor. What is that lockpick? Tom, that is the skeleton key. So you get it by completing the Thieves Guild quests. And basically, I haven't given it back yet.
Falmor to arms! Kill the intruder! Aha! Just a scratch! You'll need to do better than that!
Yeah, that's right, Fred. I agree with that. No, you shall not. Will you die quietly?
It hardly matters. You're dead.
Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, my God. NPC, welcome. I am not going to the shed. No. No to the shed. No! Right. This time I want to make sure... Oh, hold on, there's another halfway.
Yeah.
There you are again, that's good. You know what you could do actually? Now I've dropped halfway and I've unlocked it, if I go there. Oh, you can't find around. You can't find around when there's enemies nearby. Okay, game. Oh, shit. That did not go very well. Hey, XTMD, welcome, buddy. How you doing? How are you doing, Mr. XTMD? Right, let's just do this logically. Right, to there, to there, to there, to there. Just quick save there. To there. Oh, what? Compare the meerkat, compare the marcat. Whee! Ooh, that's a bit ambiguous, XTMD. What does that mean? I'm in trouble. I was gonna say, have you been up to bad? Have you been to a naughties?
Get out of here. So you know my purpose here, then. I suppose you must have found that dullard of a blacksmith. Unfortunately for you, my mission
very ambiguous.
Is also a secret. Now, give me one good reason that I should not kill you.
You dare to question me? That insult will be your last.
Right, you're dead. That's a nice easy one. Right, you're dead. You are dead. Symbols. No, don't run away. Come on. Just having some fun with you, Falmor. No.
Die. You cross.
Oh, it's better. Ah, beat him! No. Oh, right, there we are. Right, let's have a quick catch up with chat while that's there. Let's quickly quick save it as well. Let's catch up with chat for a second. Okay, chat's gone a little bit downhill. I'm on my way. Driving at 90 down those country lanes. Right. Okay, where are we going now? Well, first of all, I'm going to level up. XTMD, she's doing good, buddy. She's doing good. She's actually doing very good. So she helped me do a little bit. But for the first ever time in my life, I actually did a flat pack. I actually put together a flat pack. So I'm very, very proud of myself, shall we say. Very proud of myself. Right. Dolly, you know what the rules are. You will go on the stream. Hashtag Kitty Clan. Yeah, well, I was thinking we've got to do it again, Katie's Kitties versus Kip Crouch. That so has to be done. Who wants to see Dolly? Who wants to see Dolly? Why not? Bear me 2 seconds. Let me get her. What are you doing? Dolly, show me your kitty. So this is Dolly. Say hello. This is the one with the missing eye. She's the one that makes the most noise, don't you? Don't you? You make all the noise. Yeah, Fred, thank you very much for popping by, dude. Thank you so much for popping by. She's now decided that my lap is the place to be, isn't it? Yeah, it's a new place, Dolly. No, Dolly. Ow. Dolly. Let's unhook you. So say goodbye to everyone, Dolly. Can you say goodbye? Yeah, Fred Mad, thank you very much, dude. Thank you for the sub. And I hope to see you in future streams. Yeah, say hello, Dolly. Say hello. It's you, Dolly, isn't it? Right. So that's the first one. Ninja is actually asleep over there. So if I just lift this over here, it's actually make his Ash again jump. There's Ninja. So that's Ninja. And then over where my Xbox is Princess, who's kind of pretending that she's not asleep, but she is. The other two, unfortunately, are missing in action at the moment. I do not know where my second lot of cats are. So Smudge is, yeah, missing in action at the moment. Missing in action. We don't know where she is. Right, let's wait until 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock is the rule in Skyrim. I wish that my life started at 10 a.m. Make my life a lot easier. Right, there you are.
It is good to see you again, my friend. Did you find the elves at their ship? I know you faced great danger to bring this map to me. There are no words to tell how glad.
We need Kate to recruit the kitty.
Thank
yes,
you,
100%.
I name
that
you
is the way forward.
Skull, and I will. If you bring Stalrim here to my forge, until our next meeting, Skull friend. May your hunts always bring you game, and your crops grow tall.
Oh, so we've got a new official cat sitter, yes? Sounds like a plan. Hey, Sam, welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing, Mr. Joker? Mr. Sam Joker, how is your week going? It's the weekend. It's the weekend. It's the weekend. Badger, 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 badger. Mushrooms. Guys and girls, I think it's time for another giveaway. I think it's got to be time for another giveaway. I picked the winner this time. Mr. Larry. Congratulations, Mr. Larry. Llama ad. Laughable. Larry, 100,000 Llama points. Well done, Larry. 100,000 Llama Lords points on the way to you. Everyone else, get exclamation marker, enter into the chat. and that'll get you into the giveaway for 100,000 Llama Lords boys again. Unknown username, welcome buddy. Again, welcome to the stream. What are we going with this? Okay, so we need to go that way, I think. Late tea clan. Do you know what? I actually fancy a cup of tea. I generally do fancy a cup of tea. Ba 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 ba. Whee! Do you know what? I really fancy a cup of tea.
I never said it would be, but either way.
I just came on so. You don't know the half of it. Bujol's just embarrassed, I think. Doesn't help that her husband is one of the loudest.
Hey!
She's always been
21-year-old Aberfieldy. Welcome, O Tejas, if that's how I say it. And then O, welcome to the stream, buddy. How are you doing? Let me give you, because I think that is you are new. You are new. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points.
Kuvar. He thinks we've all gotten a little too soft. I can see what he means.
Ha ha, yes it did. I gave you a hint, people, and then the question dropped. I love it.
And don't tell Elmas I said that. That depends on who you ask.
Cup of tea. Cup of tea. That is definitely the most famous drink in the UK. And I think if there's anything going on, us Brits would be like, would you like a cup of tea? That is exactly how. If there was World War III going on outside, we'd invite people to lighten up. That's how us Brits would work. That's exactly how.
Just pull yourself out of this and let's find.
See ya.
Up there. If there's one thing I can't stand,
we'll figure something out, and I'll get back to you. I promise.
Oh, Sam, 100% on Spider-Man, dude. That is an achievement. That is an achievement. Coco, weren't you? Did you get your 100% as well, Coco? Did you get your 100%, dude? Lydia Chlamydia keeps dying. Lydia Chlamydia, Lydia Chlamydia, Lydia Chlamydia today. Where is she? She died because she had Lydia Chlamydia, Lydia Chlamydia, Lydia Chlamydia today. Whoa, to level 600. Level 600. That's pretty good going. That's pretty good going. Level 600. I definitely have not got anywhere near level 600. Never. So that is very, very good going. Ugh! You shall die. Because I told you, you will. I met this pretty wee bird. Always think about her. Run at me! No. Very tired. Yes. Yes, so XTMD, you are right, dude. Eight away. We did jump up to 1,096. And then we slightly dropped down. Now, I don't know if that's because YouTube are currently reviewing the channel. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, we lost a couple of subs. But oh well, that is life. Mr. Ratty, welcome. How are things, Ratty? How long did you go? Did you go on all night again for the beta? Did you go on until 3 a.m? I know you started a little bit later than me, so I'm assuming you did. Come on.
You open.
I want to get my archery up. Come on! Ain't gonna work. Aha! Yeah, sometimes as well. I mean, I'm really bad as a. Whoa.
Sometimes I'm bad. Slayer, welcome to the stream, Mr. Slayer. How you doing? How you doing, buddy? How is Slayer doing?
I'm gonna blade you.
Still not working. Still not working. That's concerning. I mean, I need to check to make sure that my beta is all activated. Ooh, ow. I need to make sure my beta is working for PS4, because that's a bit of concern if it isn't. Yeah, can you meet me in the club? Oh, that's what I was going to do. Hold on 2 seconds, people. I want to check one thing, actually. Bookmarks. Not that one. Can load that one up. That's not the one I wanted. It's not the one I wanted. Bookmarks. Come on. Come on, computer. You can do it. Na 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 na. Louder. I haven't dropped it for a while, people, but I'm going to drop it a little bit. If you fancy any of the merchandise, there is the link to the store. It is in the description in the chat, I think, now. But if you wanted to go and have a look and see what you fancy, then, of course, that is the link. Yeah, that's very true. Do you know what? That's one thing that I've got to... The problem with me, Ratty, is that I will keep going. And then I'll just randomly fall asleep. Or I'll do so. Where also I'm sitting here and I'm going... And the problem is that I'm awful because I don't admit I'm tired. I don't admit I'm tired. And you are right, because it does affect your content. Of course it does. You know, you're trying to concentrate and it's just not happening. So, yeah, I know why you probably ended it early. But, yeah, understand why you went early. Ah, Slayer, you did a Halloween video. Awesome. I'm assuming if you've got a channel or site, is it there? Is it there for everyone to see? That is the route I wanted to go. But there is a way up to the side here. So, there we are. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Right, Lydia. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Got him. Oh, and there you are. I win. Oh, okay. So that's telling me I could increase by 2. Okay. Oh. Right, people, what I'm going to do is I am going to quickly make myself a quick cup of tea. Okay, I will be back in about a minute. I'm going to quickly put the kettle on, which is very, very quick because it's nearly an instant boiling. It may even already be boiled. Make myself a quick cup of tea. I'll be back in about 30 seconds, people, all right? I am not going to put the Be Right Back. Nah, let's put the Be Right Back screen on. We haven't got Baby Shark anymore, so that's always good. Right, be back in 2 seconds, people. Fear, I love that. Teabag your opposition, just in case they may still be alive. Friend man, I'm just going to break for about 30 seconds to a minute. I'll see you very, very shortly, people. See you shortly. I'm back, people. I'm back. Right. Sorry about that. I've now made myself a nice cup of tea. I think I made the assumption that I'm meant to be here when I'm not meant to be there. I'm meant to be going south. What the hell have I done? Mosca, you've upgraded in your life. It used to be sub or no pie. That's a definitely a different, more versatile tactic. Woo! So, people. Excuse me, a little bit brownish stuck on my mouth.
Why are you out here? Aren't you supposed to be in the tower?
I don't think you. Yes, I'm just having trouble. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate.
Okay. Tell you what, people, this is my favorite bit on this game. That's a bit of an exaggeration. There's lots of my favorite, but this bit here is great fun. Shooting up the portal bit. If we could have that in our house, that would definitely be one of the things. Yeah, do you know what? The main thing, Theodore, is that the channel at the start was grown on Skyrim and Fallout. Okay, that was the main ones. The joyful thing that I really like is that when I do other games, I still get people into the streams, which is always a plus. Which means that sometimes a lot of people here, not just for the game I play, but of course they're here for what I'm doing as well.
Found one.
My personality. My lovely personality. Too, so that's always good. Fred, I didn't realise, by the way, you left if you have gone already. Do apologise, but I'll see you in another stream very soon.
Usually turns out to be the most. Now that is a dangerous path.
Let's turn it.
Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free.
You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mouths.
Your Llama personality, yes. 100%. Whoop. There we are, it's better.
Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more.
Yeah, inner soul animal. Maybe theater. Maybe my inner soul.
Yes,
you
I
never
haven't
know.
Been either.
Maybe I was a llama before I was born a human.
But my
Who
book
knows?
Isn't what you're looking for. I'm
what
quite
I might
sure
do again,
it is unconnected
no,
with this,
this.
Mirak.
Right,
no, but I do know
I'm
where to
happy.
Find a black book that can
quite
help.
Quite happy with how I'm... So I've got to get this right, if I can.
Yes, I do. I haven't been able
hey,
to get
Shadow against the Shadow Slayer,
together,
welcome
we
again, buddy. How are you doing, by the way, Slayer? How are things with you?
Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh?
Right, of course.
You don't
do
think
that.
They would just
do
leave
that.
It alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case. I wasn't able to open.
Bah!
But perhaps the two of us together.
That's quite a
we'll
quick bit of my face, but there you are. The only problem is if
to
I try and then lean.
Then. Follow me.
But there you are. You can now see my full face. Lol, the zoom. Yeah. I don't know. I just, in terms of at the moment, I've got to find, again, with this new layout, I've definitely got to find what the hell's going on. Might just slide. No, you know what? Sod it. Let's have it like that. I don't. I could go like hidey. You know, be like, I am the great Cornolio. you off, Slayer? No problem at all, dude. Right, that's quite zoomy, isn't it? Let's change that a little bit. Oh, computer video, right, okay. Eyebrows awfully, hair's a little bit of a mess. There you are. Right, let's zoom that out slightly, come on. If I click auto, can you auto phone? No, it doesn't auto. There you are, that's probably about right. There you are. Hey, Pat again, welcome, Pat. Welcome to the stream again. How you doing? Right, it's telling me that I've got to go to over there. So that's good. We can go into there. It's the eyebrows. I spend thousands of pounds a month to make sure my eyebrows are not. Oh, right. In the camera, you have no chin. It's cut off. Is that better? Is that better, Mr. Theater? Pat, how are you doing again? How are things with you, Pat? I think if I remember rightly, I can go across here. It was that way. Draw with G! Welcome to the street, buddy! How you doing? How you doing, Draw? How are things with you? A world exclusive that I get my eyebrows done. There you go. Ooh, that sounded expensive. Oh. Draw with G, I'm actually doing good, buddy. I'm doing good. Another busy week. It's finally the weekend. Finally the weekend, which means it's time to chill out and relax. So, yes. And also, I got a gummy.
Certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door. Here we are, Nachop. The Dwemer of Nachardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it.
Yay!
The book is just in sight.
Matt, I like the whole bet one. That's when times are tough.
Can see the book right here.
Oh, good point. Let's have a look. The so winner of the giveaway was 3, 2, 1, Bungie. XTMD. XTMD won it.
No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If XTMD, we can restore the steam
XTMD.
Supply to this
that's
room,
really bad. That's once I lean forward to put into the laptop, that's where my face gets really quiet. Why immense? 100,000 llama points. There we are.
Follow me.
Hey, Smudge. Are you going to go towards the camera? Or are you going to hide? What are you going to do, Smudgey? Smudgy bum does whatever a smudgy bum does. Do.
Nachardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest. And perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Norns came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts. But the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering. Now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded. But it isn't hopeless. Old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore.
I'll have a look at that one, Theodore.
Room upstairs.
I'll have a look, see what is going on with that question.
I don't know what's going on with that question.
Bring that cube. We'll need it.
Oh, I know why, Theodore. What type of vehicle? It'll just be bus.
Yes.
I think.
Here we are.
Yeah, there you are. It's just bus. That's the reason why. It's what type of vehicle rather than it being a battle bus. It is just,
of course, most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to try to control the flooding before the city was abandoned. Interesting. That would suggest that the city must have originally sunk during the first cataclysm of Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator.
So my plan, I think, will be to take that one. Just take that.
Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. We need a cube to unlock this door. I hope you remember to pick up the cube.
Woo! So Matt, are you working tonight, are you, buddy? Are you working tonight, or is it tomorrow, as in, so are you working tonight, or is it tomorrow?
I hope the rest of the cubes are this easy to find.
So, Larry, also, dude, how are you anyway? How are you? You don't have to respond, of course, but how are you doing? How are things with you, Larry?
How are things? Great workshops of the Charter. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete apocalypse in a single day. The Dwemer's army back to the Great Fire.
We just wanted to kill you. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to here and I'm gonna go zoom out the whole way. I'm gonna zoom out. So I'm gonna get back to neutral. There I am. There it is.
Oh, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get there.
Where are we going? Where are we going? We don't know where we're going. I hope all these dead bodies, you know, in terms of the machinery, I hope that it does improve the stuff that they're meant to be doing. I don't know what I'm talking about. What's not fun, Charles? What's not fun, dude?
Oh, this quest, I'm assuming, is what Charles is probably talking about.
Unfortunately, each kill we retrieve shuts down the corresponding pumps. Go on,
Llama. Right, people, what I in terms of, again, I am a very, 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 very sleepy person again. Okay, so what I'm going to probably try and do now is I'm going to quick save this. Games, can I? Hey, Saj. Hey, what are you doing? You heard your name being spoken about, didn't you? Hmm? Hashtag raid. Are we getting raided? There's a cat on my lap. There's a cat on my lap. Are we getting raided, or are you saying about for me to raid? Because I am still going to do something. Hold on. Oh, Pat, yeah, in terms of, do you know what? I'm sitting here trying to work out what game to potentially carry on with, and I'm way too tired. So let's have a look and see who's streaming. Let's see, because in terms of, I don't want, the same as what Ratty said, in terms of when your content, you want to keep yourself hyper and interactive. And if I'm sitting here falling asleep, it's not right for you lovely people. So, yeah, you are right. You all right? Let's have a look and see what is going on. So YouTube, you tell me who I can raid. Who can I raid, YouTube? Why am I signed? YouTube, I'm signed in. Come on. Let's have a look. There you are. What I'm going to do, people. I will do a longer stream tomorrow, but I think because I was up early and also I put my desk together, etc., I just think I'm a tired Trent. I really, really do. So in terms of, let's call it a night, let's carry on with some Fallout 76 tomorrow. Matt, of course, I will be getting you involved again. We'll do some on stream, and if you want to do some off stream, I've got no problem at all. Again, I need to sort out my headset. I know you gave me a little tip for the headset, which of course I'll try and deal with. But yeah, awesome people. What we'll do, let's call it a night. And I say call it a night. Let me end the stream. And yeah, go and rate this guy, Laugh at Board Games. He's a great streamer. And guys and girls, I'll be on tomorrow. Probably about an hour before the beta is due to drop again, with some Fallout 4. And then, of course, some Fallout 76. All right, people. So I will see you soon. I'm going to try and upload some more videos as well. And I will see you in the next stream. All right, people. You take it easy. Theater, I appreciate that comment. I really, really do. And, yeah, guys and girls, you take it easy. And like I say, I will see you tomorrow. All right, people. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Sleepy train. Night-night. Bye-bye. I'm tired.